opportunity and runs with it. He has to continue to be aggressive. His last five games, he's been a lot more aggressive overall. He's averaging about 13 points, but shooting 57% from the field. When you're shooting that high, you should have your confidence to be more.
In Portland, 12th year out of Alabama, Kobe Bryant. Nice atmosphere here tonight. Everybody seems to be in a nice holiday mood. As Jeremy Lin with the dribble, wide open again. And that's Thaddeus Young once again. That's the second time.
Tighten their defensive screws, and that's what they did to the Lakers in that third quarter and on. So they forced a lot of turnovers. The Lakers were a little careless at times, but give Memphis a lot of credit.
In the game is Anthony Bennett. Remember him, the former number one overall pick from Cleveland out of UNLV. He looks a lot different. Dude dropped 20 pounds.
Yeah, he does. His body really looks good.
Here's Boozer throwing it up and in off the glass. Sees a lot of Sam Cassell in him and the way that he can run this team and do a lot of things on the floor. Sam was somebody played for Flip the first time he was in Minnesota. What a spin move by Carl. Here's Williams with Jeremy Lin in front of him. Andrew Wiggins. He tries to get around Kobe. Kobe takes it away from behind. Passes back to Bryant. Dunk it. Reverse. A steal and then ultimately a slam by Bryant.
Well, I talked about it being a learning curve for Andrew Wiggins. He reached around and Kobe reached around, tapped it free, and got the easy one on the other.
They always seem to be in rebuild mode. Boy, trying to sell that to the fans. Huh? Here is Jeremy Lin. Oh! Reverse slam is good. Smooth.
Oh, Jeremy Lin. Jeremy Lin. Show us what you have as you take it to the rim and go to the other side and scoop it up, scoop it in. That was nice. In 6 minutes.
Yeah. Underneath, slam dunk.
Good out with Jeremy Lin finding Jordan Hill. Head up, two defenders. That means somebody's open. It happened something that the Lakers have been real negligent in. Now it's a one-point game.
Just what we were talking about. You blink and it's gone. And now Jeremy Lin, rainbow from the outside. Jeremy's second on the team in three-pointers made to Kobe. Thaddeus Young.
And that might be a tough matchup for Jordan Hill on the perimeter because Thaddeus is good at putting it on the ground.
Boy, just as bad.
Bryant.
Why not? Get rewarded. Kobe has three rebounds and three assists to go with the 13. That's a block by Jeremy Lin. Taken by Lin. It's a 4-on-2. Lin, scoop. Boozer does not score. So Jeremy Lin will start, stop, underneath the Hill hoop. The game officially, of course, it's skewed a little bit. Goes to the free throw line quite a bit. Jeremy Lin, this Minnesota team trying to win here in L.A. for just the second time in 6 years. Off, no, tipped up, no. Toeing the line is Jordan Hill. He keeps it alive. The leading offensive rebounder in the entire NBA, Jordan Hill. Step back, Jeremy Lin.
That's some hustle, though, play by Jordan Hill. Tapped it a couple of times, saved it from going out of
Bryant. Rebound Boozer.
Or the other way around.
Long lead. Oh, throw it down,
oh,
Wesley Johnson.
Wow, what a play.
Slam dunk, and what a pass.
What a play by Wesley Johnson. That was not easy.
Woo!
The pass was on the money, but the defender was right there as well. And defender goes up, and Wesley just goes up, catches it, throws it down, and foul to Corey Brewer. Nice look ahead by Jeremy Lin, and what a play by Wesley Johnson.
In the game, he's zoning in on a double-double.
Yeah, they're going to review this to see if Mo Williams was behind the three-point line when Jeremy Lin fouled him.
Dozen. His buddy Brewer has nine here in the third.
Lakers are at home shooting 54%, and they're in a tie game because the Timberwolves are shooting 58%.
Go ahead and add that total a little bit. Wesley, though, 17 points, having himself a game if he's joined us late. Lakers led by as many as 11. The Wolves' biggest lead was three. Wolves turn it over for the 15th time. Lin, Kobe, fumbles it away. Bryant had it, lost it, but then they don't get back, and he scores.
Team high 22.
And a career high for the rookie. Passed that a long time ago. Jeremy Lin. More points in the paint. Goes right around a couple of defenders and wildly throws it up. We have an Ed Davis sighting again. He's been on the bench, of course, with those three quick fouls. Only played 6 minutes previously. Bounced underneath. Great entry by Jeremy Lin, who is really taking advantage of this porous Minnesota defense and running the show.
That time they asked, I guess, Ben had to go. He had his mind made up which way he was going to go with the pass, and they took that away, and he'd already left his feet. He should have just kept the ball in the middle, waited for the defense to commit as we get a look at Davis getting these.
Again, this Minnesota defense allows the second most points in the paint, so the Lakers taking advantage there. And then Jeremy Lin helping clean up on the outside. Planning for him now, not a surprise that he was last year when he was a rookie out of Louisville. Look at Nick Young rising and throwing it down as he goes base.
Kobe says, cut baseline, I see you. And he cuts baseline, gets to eat him.
The studio, Nick Young, Swaggy P, making an appearance in the fourth quarter.
The Lakers haven't had any defense all night. They needed